girls with their nails done now.
Oh dear.